I stood by the house where Lenin was born. And when I was there, the Holy Spirit spoke to me. The Holy Spirit said, Victor, do you remember what Lenin said that changed the world? I said, yes, I do remember. He said, from a spark, the flame will start. He says, Stalin buried millions into hell. In the last 100 years, he buried millions into hell. He sparked the Soviet Revolution. He says, but the Holy Spirit said, do you believe that you are carrying a stronger spark of the Holy Spirit? I said, yes, Lord, I believe. And he said, go to the place where you're from. Go back to Boston and start fires in my name. Friends, today is the weekend. Tomorrow is the global day of prayer. This is the weekend of Pentecost. When the tongues of fire came upon each disciple, it's not a spark. We are carrying a mighty, mighty, mighty fire from heaven. It's not Lenin's fire. It's not Hitler's fire. It's not Boston fire. It's not New England fire. It's the fire that came from heaven. Amen. Every one of you have a spark and fire bigger than Lenin, than any ideology in the world. We're getting the flame of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So I'm going to ask that each senior leader gets one, please. Let's pass them out quickly. These are the scriptures. When the gates of Jericho were securely barred, the Lord said to Joshua, I have delivered Jericho into your hands. I really believe God says, I give you Boston into your hands. But he says, here is a strategy. For the next 7 years, I believe the Holy Spirit is uniting and mobilizing a strategy to break the city, the pride of the city. How many of you believe that God is going to do that? I want to read just one scripture and we'll let the flags, these balloons go. Jesus said to Peter, I will build my church and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. Philippians 2:9. Therefore God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name. That at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow. And on earth, and under the earth, and every tongue acknowledge that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of their God the Father. I'd like to invite... I'd like to invite my father here to pray in Russian. And I'd like to invite my son. Let's join hands right now.
Okay, as we're going to let these balloons go. Yeah.
Let's just lift our hands.